Meanwhile, a man is recovering following another crash. KPD found a man lying along the shoulder of the southbound side of Broadway just before 1 o'clock this morning. And they say evidence indicates he was hit by a car and that car drove off. As of this morning, he is in serious but stable condition. Knoxville Police asking anyone with information to call the number on your screen or reach out to East Tennessee Valley Crime Stoppers.org. And remember, tips can be anonymous.